Hi, I'm Scott Brody with TigerStop. We're going to show you how you can access your menu in your TigerStop. The TigerStop machine that you now own has menu functions inside of it. There are three distinct menus, and I'm going to cover those briefly and more in depth in a moment. In brief, you'll have menu number one, screen number one. These menus are what your operators are going to use. Things that will be involved in here will be your minimum length, your maximum length, your saw kerf, cutlass, items like that. Menu number two is going to be more so for your maintenance, engineering. These are a little more involved regarding the machine controls. So here we have the menu flow, which is going to show you the various menus or screens that are available in the TigerStop. As referred to earlier, we have screen one, screen two, screen three. Now we're going to go ahead and show you how to access these on your TigerStop. The TigerStop has what's called the ready screen. You should be seeing unit, calibration, or show, or at bare minimum, calibration and show. If not, press the cancel button three times and this screen will appear. To get into the menu flow, or screens, you press the show button. At this point, you're going to see menu, increment, preset, or list. We're going to focus on menu. Press A, the button corresponding to menu. When you've pressed menu, it will now ask you for the password. Your password is your serial number unless it has been changed. In this video, we're going to go ahead and use three. I'm going to enter my password, press OK, and now you will see we are on screen one. You'll notice at the top of the screen I have select and I have a left and right arrow button. That corresponds to the left and right arrow button on the controller. This would be screen one, which is more of your operator menu screen. Inside screen one is going to be your setup features, offsets under B, options under C. Part list is where you're going to be using to get your cut list or part list or download. Corresponding with the left and right arrow buttons, I will now hit the right arrow button and go to screen two. Screen two, as described, is more of your maintenance and machine setting screens. Inside of here is changing your motion settings, your timers, the system information, which will tell you what your software version is, what your enable code is, other important features, and should you have the optional laser setup on one of our systems, this is where it would be changed or adjusted. Going ahead and pressing the button one more time to the right brings me up to the third screen or menu called the debug menu. This menu is the one that I suggested earlier. Accessing this should be done with a certified TigerStop technician or the TigerStop customer service department.